welcome to another exciting episode of the Adopt a Pet Show. It is Monday, July 29th, and we are so excited to show you the adoptable pets that Coweta County has to offer. My name is Kate Brogan, and as always, it's my pleasure to host you. Before we get started, a couple of announcements. If you or someone you know has barns or property that needs protection from rodents, please contact Cindy at Whiskers and Paws. That's whiskers-n-paws.org. She has plenty of barn cats available who might not otherwise have a chance at life. These cats are so excited to work for you, and they will be wonderful additions to your property. You're not only getting protection, you are saving a life. Also, if you don't see an animal that catches your heart today, please be sure to visit us on the weekends. We're at PetSmart in Noonan, Saturdays for cats and Sundays for dogs. Now, without any further ado, let's meet the adoptable pets of Coweta County. Our first guests for you are best buddies Andy and DC. I have Andy and Dom has DC. Now, as much as these two gray boys look alike, they're actually not related. They are buddies who are hanging out together in condo number C1. Let's talk about Andy first. Andy is a gray and white tuxedo domestic short hair. He's mostly gray, but he has some white patches right on his front, like he's dressed in a dapper tuxedo. He's also got little white paws. He's holding on to me because he's a little bit nervous. Andy is only a couple months old, maybe two, and he was found on the 10th of June as a stray from Herring Road. He had no collar and no ID. He's only about a pound right now. He will grow into a lovely domestic medium hair or short haired cat, but you've got to give him some time because he's just a little baby. His buddy over here is this purr machine who's a domestic medium hair named DC. DC is also a gray and white little guy. He is mostly gray, but he, unlike Andy, has the distinguished white stripe down his nose, but he's also wearing a tuxedo and little white socks on all 4 feet. He was found on the 14th of June at Robinson Road, where he had no collar and no ID. He's also about 2 months old, and I can't believe how much he's purring. Dom is truly the cat whisperer over here. This little guy just loves him, and I'm gonna guess that you're gonna love DC too, and his best friend Andy. Now, kittens always do better in pairs, as we tell you. They keep themselves entertained, and they keep themselves mostly out of trouble. So if you're interested in a new best friend or two, please think about DC and Andy. They are waiting for you in Kitty Condo number 1. Please come on in and meet DC and Andy. Let's welcome Harley to our show. Harley is a beautiful brown and white terrier mix who loves to play ball. She is mostly this lovely chocolate brown color, although you can't tell right now, she's been rolling in the mud. And she does have a white front that is so, so cute. She is a terrier mix, and she is approximately a year and a half old. Now, I just had to figure that because she has been here since January of this year, so I had to add 7 months onto her age, which is unbelievable to me because she is just a sweetheart. Harley is a stray from Hollis Heights. She was microchipped. We are unable to find her people. If you know this dog, please let us know. Now, Harley, as Shay was saying, is a great ball player. She is a sweetheart of a dog. It looks like she may have been a mama at one point. She may have had pups at some point in her life, which means that she is a queen and she needs to be treated as such. We always say that the mamas need to be loved because they have given so much love out to their babies. Now, this girl is about a year and a half, and she is just an angel. She is a stunningly brown dog with just sweet, sweet eyes and a really descriptive face. She tells us what she wants through her face, which is just so sweet.
And if I may add, we have cat tested her before, and she's good with cats and other dogs. So,
oh, that's awesome. So any kind of family who already has a pet and is looking for a buddy, that would be a wonderful place to start for someone who could adopt Miss Harley. She's that's so really good to know. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just remembered that.
That's great. And she's already been cat and dog tested. That's wonderful news. So if you see her and you fall in love with this sweetheart, please know that she has already been tested to get along with cats and dogs, which is great news.
Yep.
She is so cute. Harley, will you show your face to the camera, sweetheart?
Harley,
can you show us your beautiful face? Oh,
good
job.
Good girl. Looks like she wants to sit.
She is really smart.
Good
Look
girl.
At her. Oh, hey, Harley. Good job, sweetheart. Oh, what a sweet face.
She almost looks like a lab mix.
I was saying that. I was thinking that. She looks like she's got lab in her. What a cutie. So if you love Harley like we do, please come on in and meet her. She's an A12 waiting for her forever family. This is Harley. Hello, Ryder. Ryder is a handsome guy who is gray and white, domestic short hair. He is a male with stunning green eyes. What a beautiful cat. And he is going to be a big guy. He's about a year old, but we can already tell he's going to be a big guy because he's at 11 pounds already. That's the kind of cat I like, the big old guys. What a cutie. He is mostly gray, but does have a white patch on his face, like half a mustache, a white tuxedo front, and 4 white paws. He is pretty new to us, having only been here since the 19th of this month. He was found on Crawford Circle with no collar and no ID. He is a sweetheart who has already been fixed, so if you fall in love with Ryder, you can take him home today. He is so handsome, and like I said, he's going to be a big old guy, which is my favorite kind of cat, so those big old boys. What a sweetheart. Now, he did have some kind of issue with his little face. He's got some hair loss here, but that is expected to grow back, and he will be as handsome as ever. Look, let me see those eyes, handsome guy. You're so cute. He's almost got two different colored eyes. It's like one is green and one is yellow. It's a really handsome feature. Look at him. He's so good. What a sweetheart. He's a little bit nervous to be here, but he is with our cat whisperer, Dom, which makes everything better. If you're interested in meeting Ryder, he's hanging out in kitty condo number C2, where you can meet this guy. He is ready to go home to his forever family. He's not been waiting too long, but he is still waiting, so if you love him as much as we do, please come on in and meet Ryder. Welcome back, Chop. Chop is our longest dog resident here, which is unbelievable to us. He's been here over a year. Chop is one of our wonderful residents here at Animal Services. He is a gray and white terrier mix. He is mostly gray, but he has a distinctive white patch on his face, a little line down his nose and around his little snout. He also has the white tuxedo front and all four white paws. He's also got a sweet little white marking on the back of his neck. Now, Chop is a great, great dog. We're actually not sure why he's been here so long.
I know, he's heartworm negative.
He's heartworm negative. So he loves sweet. To hang out with people. What else can you tell me about him, Shed?
He does like to play ball, but he kind of likes to play by himself as well, so he's a mellow dog. He's a little bit hyper right now just because of the weekend, and he's been here so long, so he does mellow out super
quick. He's also
dog
selective.
He's a little bit dog selective. We've tested him before, and he's been okay with some, and then not others. But
so if you decide to take home Chop, it would be a great idea to bring your dog in to meet him.
Absolutely.
He's actually really excited now because he sees the cats in the cab room. Come on, sweetie, let's finish
it. Cat tested him before.
Yeah, he seems interested for sure. Chop's age is unknown, but he's a couple of years old at least, and your vet can give me more information. He is about 55 pounds of pure muscle and clay. He had a known owner, and he was unfortunately surrendered, which is how we got this handsome guy, and he is just really waiting for a family. He's been waiting here over a year. It's been a year and a month, and it's hard for me to believe that such a sweetheart has been here so long. He is heartworm negative, which is great news, and if you fall in love with him, please come in and visit him. He's in B18. He's so excited to see all his friends walking by today. What a cutie. Like Shane said, it's Monday, so it's been a long weekend for him, and he is waiting to get back with his friends. But if you fall in love with this guy, thank you for the kisses. What a sweetheart.
Come on, get this
Come
boy.
On in, adopt
he deserves
Chop.
A chance.
He really needs a chance. He needs a family who's going to love him forever. Look at him. He's just crawling right up with us. He is a great dog. We really hope that you'll come on in and consider him. This is Chop. This is Simba, and this is Nala, and they are a pair of siblings who are found from Annette Drive. Let's talk about Simba. He is a beautiful gray tabby. He is a domestic short hair. Actually, I think he could be a medium hair. What a cutie. Now he is white with some distinctive patching here. He's got some light brown and black stripes, just like a little lion or tiger might have. I know I said lion. I'm trying to make you feel better. It's more like a tiger. But inside every kitten is a lion.
That's right.
Now, sweetheart, he has a beautiful pink nose, and he has a lot of really distinctive patterning. If you can see on him, he has these wonderful stripes, and it's just so handsome. Now, he also has some eyeliner that a lot of people are going to be jealous of. It looks like he did his makeup professionally. Simba here is about 2 months old. He was found on the 4th of June at Nanette Drive with his siblings. Now, a couple have been adopted, but his sister Nala is here. Nala is a white and brown. That's not right. Nala is a gray tabby. She is lovely. She's really distinctive looking. I love these little white stripes she has. She's mostly gray, but she does have some white patches that are just super cute. She is also a domestic short hair. She is a female, and she's also approximately 2 months old. She was also found on the 4th from Nanette Drive. Now, these two, we don't know too much about their personalities yet because they are just little ones, but we've been seeing them play in their kitty condo, which is number 69. Simba here is really, really excited to be here. He's purring and checking out his area. Look at how sweet he is checking everything out. While Nala is a bit more reserved, she's hanging out with Dom, our kitten whisperer. She's a little bit more shy than her brother, but we always say that kittens do better in pairs. So if you're interested in a kitten, please consider two. Simba and Nala would be wonderful companions to take home and love forever. They are brand new babies, so you will have a lifetime of love and affection from these two. Now they are in their little infant carrier, which is number 6-9. They're in there with a bunch of other kittens. I've got to tell you folks, we have too many kittens to shake a stick at. There are so many cats available right now, most of them kittens. So now is the time. If you're interested in getting a kitten or two for your family, please come check them out. Especially these two, Simba and Nala. Let's welcome Harvey to our show. Harvey is a very distinctive looking Blue Merle Australian Shepherd mix. Now, Blue Merle means that there has been some inbreeding. That's how this kind of dog comes to be. He has wonderful coat patterning. He is white and brown, but he also has some distinctive patterning that is looking like, this one looks like a heart. Look at that, how mm-hmm. cute he is. And he also has a face that is divided exactly in half. One half is white and spotty, the other half is brown. He also has heterochromia, which means he has two different colored eyes. What a handsome mm-hmm. guy.
He's so sweet.
He is a hunk. Look at him. Oh, yes, I love you too. I do. I do, Harvey.
I'm
going to kiss you, yes, when I'm done talking about you. Now, he's been here since June 20th, and he was found on Billhart Road with no collar and no ID. We estimate that he's about 2.5 years old and about 55 pounds. He is a good boy. And Shay, what were you saying about him?
He does like to play ball, and we walked him past one of the kennels with other dogs, and he's just wagging his tail trying to kiss the other dog, so I think that's kind of a good sign. We've never dog tested him, but that's a good sign.
That he seems interested in mm-hmm. having a dog friend. I know, I love you too. Mm-hmm. Yes,
so
I do. He's a beautiful dog, nice and big and sturdy, and he is looking for a family. Now, Harvey here has only been here for about a month and a week, but he is still waiting so much in his heart for a forever family. Look at that tail go. He's a happy, happy guy. Now, Harvey is hanging out in condo number B6, but he would much rather be hanging out with you in your lawn, or going on a walk, or maybe chilling with your other dog, or playing ball. So please give him a thought or two. He is so interesting looking, and I really don't think he'll be here long once everybody sees this distinctive face. He is such a good boy. Now, Mr. Harvey, like I said, is hanging out in B6, but please let him hang out with you. This is Harvey. Let's welcome Amelia to our show. Amelia is an Abyssinian mix, which is a very unusual and rare type of cat. We don't see them very often, but she has all the characteristics, including the svelte body and the coat and the yellow eyes. Now, something special about Amelia is she is a mama. She did have kittens, so we know that she deserves to be treated like a queen for all the love and affection that she gave her kittens. She is a female who's about a year and a couple months old. She's very friendly. She was found on the 28th of May at Stonehaven Drive with no collar and no ID. And like we said, she did have babies, so she deserves to be treated like a queen for the rest of her life. She's only about a year and a couple months old, so she's just a little thing herself if you're looking for a cat who's going to give you a nice long life together. She's got very distinctive eyes and coloring, distinctive of that Abyssinian breed, which I actually have never seen in my life. I've only seen them in books, so it's really interesting to be able to see one, and our vet does agree that that's the kind of cat she is. Now, she weighs about 5 pounds. She is a female, of course, she's a mama, and she is hanging out in condo number C18, where she is waiting for a forever family. She is almost ready to go. She has not been fixed yet, but if you fall in love with Miss Amelia, that will happen very soon, and you'll be able to take her home and make her your own. Now, if you're interested in her, please come on in and make her acquaintance before Dom steals her. She's hanging out in condo number C18. This is Amelia. A fan favorite is back on the show today, folks. This is Jackie, and Jackie is one of our longest residents. Look at her just lay right on down when we say her name. She is the best girl. Look at her just rolling over for tummy rub.
My favorite.
She is such a sweetheart. Jackie is a Staffordshire mix, and I always say that I love those Staffies. They're known for their smiles, and Jackie is no exception. Look at how happy she is to be with Shay, her favorite volunteer. Now, Jackie is at least 5 years old. She is a female, and she's been here, let me tell you this, she's been here since last November. That is such a long time for a princess like her to be here.
I know.
She is one of our favorites here. She was found astray from Haney Road with no collar and no ID. Now, Miss Jackie does have heartworms. That is not the death sentence that it once was. We have a grant available to help you offset the cost of her treatment. And with care, she will live a long and healthy life. She's only 5 years old, 4 to 5, so she has so much life left to give. Now, she is a brown and white dog. She is brown on the back with some brindle coloring, and she has a white tummy and head. Something that I love about her is she's got two different colored ears. One is polka dotted and one is brown. She is just the sweetest dog. She looks like she's wearing eyeliner, actually. She's got really distinctive lidding over her eyes, and that tail just never stops wagging, that flashlight tail. Jackie is one of our favorites, and we really want to see her go to the right home, the right family who's going to love her forever. Now, she loves to play. She's been around other dogs. She's been around cats. She doesn't care. She just wants to do her own thing, and that own thing that she wants to do is love you forever. Jackie, I can't say enough good things about her because she is one of our favorites, and it just hurts my heart that she's been here since November. So please, come on in and meet Jackie. Make her acquaintance. Get to know her. She is a perfect pet for somebody out there, and I'm really hoping that someone is you. So tell your friends, tell your family, tell your neighbors, tell your coworkers that Jackie is here and waiting. Jackie is in condo number A20. She's been here since November. She really does deserve a family of her own. We love her here, but we can't wait to see her go to that forever family who's going to keep her and love her till the rest of her days. This is Jackie. Let's welcome these two orange buddies to our show. This is Malcolm and Theo. And while they do resemble each other, these two are not brothers, but friends. Malcolm here is the one I have. He is an orange tabby. He's a little bit on the buff side. Buff is a lighter orange color. He is purring away. Now, he has been here only since the 15th of this month, and he's approximately 4 months old. He was found in Barrington Farms, and he had no collar and no ID, which is how we got this beautiful domestic short hair. He is a male, but he's already been fixed, which is great news. If you fall in love with Mr. Malcolm, he can go home today. He is an inquisitive guy. He's checking out his surroundings here, and he's purring away. Now, his best friend and condo mate is Theo. Theo is also an orange tabby domestic short hair. He is more of what we call the classic tabby. He's a little bit more orange than buff. He also has these distinctive markings on his face. Now, he's a little bit more shy than his friend, but he will come out of his shell, I promise you. He's only about 2 months old, so he's a little bit smaller and younger than his bud. He was found on the 17th of June on Martin Girl Road and Thomas Powers Road with no collar and no ID, so he was brought here to Animal Services. Now, he has also been fixed, which means that he, like his best friend here, are ready to go. Now, we always tell you that cats do better in pairs, especially kittens. These two will keep each other company. They will play all day together. They will keep you entertained. They are just looking for families who are gonna love them. Hopefully the same family together, because these two are buds. Now, we are at capacity with kittens. I'm gonna keep reminding you that we are full to burst. We cannot take any more, and we really need the public to answer our questions and everything here. Anything, any questions you have, regarding kittens, anything that would help you be more enthusiastic to adopt. We'll answer all your questions. We'll tell you anything you need to know about all the kittens we have available, because we really do need to move them out into wonderful new homes so we can make room for the new guys who are ready to come in. We are so excited to offer a wide array of kittens, colors, genders, everything. Any cat you want, we have it, especially these two best friends. Now, these guys are hanging out in kitty condo number C23. They are wild and days away being adorable together. If you want to meet them, please come on in and do so. This is Malcolm and Theo. Let's meet Truckin, one of our very excitable sweethearts. Truckin is a gray and white terrier mix. He is mostly this beautiful gray color. Thank you for the kiss. And he's got that white tuxedo front that I find so handsome. He's got great green eyes that are so expressive. He is an energetic guy, but he will calm down for you once he gets to know you. He is about 2 and a half, and he's been here since January when he was found on Highway 154 and Crescent Drive. He did have a black collar on, so if you recognize him, please call us up. Now, this guy has already been fixed, so he's ready to go home. He does have heartworms, but that is not the death sentence that it used to be, and that also means that he is free to adopt. All heartworm positive dogs are free, and we also have a grant available to help you offset the cost of treatment, so really, it's a great deal. Truckin is a very excitable guy, but he does calm down. Mm-hmm. What else does he like, Shay?
Yeah, he loves to play ball. I know we've had a bunch of ball players today, but he's just all around a good dog. He calms down. You know, it's been the weekend, so they're a little hyper today, but he's actually pretty calm
he's
today.
He's doing a good job.
This is good. Yeah.
He's so soft,
and he's
too.
Very soft.
He feels like velvet.
He does.
Now, he's
got light eyes too.
Yeah, he's got these blue-green eyes that are just really expressive and sweet. Mm-hmm. He's been waiting for 6 months for his people, and I really hope those people are you, because he is a great dog. He's going to be a wonderful addition for a young family, someone who has a lot of energy and has the time to take him out and train him to be the best dog he can be. He is just a wonderful guy. Now, he's hanging out in condo number A4. That's where he's waiting for his people, and we really hope those people are you, so come on in and meet Truckin'. This little skinny guy is Peyton, and he needs fattening up and some love, and hopefully that will be from you. Peyton is a beautiful orange and white tabby. He is mostly orange, but he does have that distinctive front and nose that I just love so much in animals. I really think it's such a beautiful look. It's so classic. Now, he also has the beautiful tail here. Look at that. It's like, I can't even tell you, it's like it's made of feathers. Peyton is a male, and he is approximately 11 months old. He's just a little guy. He's going to grow into a beautiful boy. He was found on the 15th of this month from Peyton Drive. That's how he got his name. And the best news about this handsome guy is that he can go home today. He has already been fixed. Now, Peyton is hanging out with Dom here. He looks like he's going to be a really great lap cat. He is comfortable with you, and he's sitting right in your lap. That's indicative of a very sweet cat, and I can tell already that that's what Peyton is. Now, he is hanging out in condo number C14, where he's waiting for his forever family. If you have a cat at home and you want to add to your collection, Peyton could be a great guy for you. He does need a friend. As I always tell you, cats do better in pairs. Peyton would be a wonderful companion to your cat or Clouder. A Clouder is a group of cats that you have in your home. So please think about meeting him. He is soft, he is affectionate, he is sweet. Come on in and meet Peyton. He's in condo number C14. This playful guy is Blaze, and Blaze loves to chew and play with anything. That's why he brought a toy into his interview. Blaze is a beautiful brown and white Staffordshire mix, and I always tell you, I love those Staffies. They're so smiley. Blaze, come here. Now, he did bring in this toy on his own accord, but he's also been interested in his leash. He also loves clothing. So if you adopt Blaze, you're going to have some chew toys for him at all times and help him break that habit. He is a neutered male, which means he can go home today if you're interested in him. He's about 3 to 3.5, and he's just a young guy. He's interested in everything, which is great. He's been here since March the 8th, and he was found as a stray from Millstream Court wearing a black collar. If you know this dog, please let us know. Now, this guy is sweet. We don't know much about him, but we do know that he is a player. So if you have a lot of family time to devote to him, he could be the dog for you. Look at him. He's calming right down, being on the show with us. He came in a little bit guns blazing. Get it? Because his name is Blaze.
He's funny.
But he is a sweet dog who's just looking for a home. He is heartworm negative, which is great news. He's hanging out in condo number B4. Look at him rubbing up on me. He is a sweetheart. It just took him a little bit of time to get here because he was so excited to do the show. He's never done this before. What are you looking for, handsome? You get your treats after.
Down there.
So if you're interested in Blaze, I really hope you'll give him a shot. He is beautiful, brown and white. Mostly brown, but he does have some white markings, including, I think everyone here today has had the tuxedo front that I love so much, and also some white markings around his face. Very distinctive and cute. If you're interested in him, come meet him in B4. This is Blaze.
Yeah.
Thank you for tuning in to another exciting episode of the Adopt a Pet Show. Before we go, a couple of announcements. We are full to capacity with cats and kittens. We really need the public to help us out and adopt these wonderful animals we have here. We want to be able to rescue more, but we can't do it until we have the space for them. So please tell your friends, tell your family, tell your neighbors, come on in and adopt a cat. We are full to capacity. We're also looking for people to adopt our dogs. Heartworm positive dogs are free to adopt. We also have a grant available to help you offset the cost of their treatment. These wonderful animals can live so long with the proper treatment. They will be wonderful companions for you and your family. If you can't adopt right now but you still want to help us out, please consider donating. We're looking for new or gently used blankets, towels, collars, leashes, toys, anything to keep our animals here happy and healthy while they wait for their forever families. Don't forget, if you have barn or property, contact Cindy at whiskersandpaws.org, that's whiskers-n-paws.org, to help protect your property and save a life. Didn't see your forever friend here today? Visit us at PetSmart and Noonan on Saturdays and Sundays. We're also looking for volunteers. If you are age 18 or older, please come sign up. We would be lucky to have you. Thanks so much for watching. My name is Kate Brogan, and as always, it's my pleasure.